Now, breaking news from NBC4.
Suspended Pike County Sheriff Charles Reeder has been indicted on more criminal charges. He's now accused of engaging in a pattern of corrupt activity, which is a felony. He was originally indicted on 16 charges, you may remember, last June, including theft in office and tampering with evidence. He has pleaded not guilty to those charges.